Hello, this is Bob from AZERO.ID. In this tutorial, I will run you through staking on Aleph Zero with SubWallet. SubWallet is a browser extension and a fully functional wallet to transact on the Aleph Zero network. Let's start with the tutorial. To access the staking functionality of the wallet, we have to move to Staking in the tab bar. Now, you see the overview of your accounts that are already staking. Since we don't have anything in staking yet, we have to click on the plus in the upright corner. Now we select Nominate as we want to bond more than 2,000 AZERO. Every account with more than 2,000 AZERO is able to directly bond to a validator of choice. Next, we define the amount of token we want to stake. Since it's a direct nomination, we have to bond at least 2,000 AZERO. Lastly, we choose the validator we want to stake with. Therefore, we have to type AZERO.ID in the search bar. Now, we can select the AZERO.ID validator and click on Apply One Validator. Now we see an overview about what we just have selected. If everything seems right, we can click on Plus Stake to initiate the staking. In the final step, the SubWallet extension lets us preview our transaction and again, if everything is correct, we can approve and thereby sign the transaction. With another era starting, you will receive your first staking rewards in your wallet. Thanks for staking with AZERO.ID.